on my mini bike, dirt bike, right when I get on it, it shuts off. There we go. Why does it keep shutting down? Is it like too hot? Because I think it has gas. Yeah, it has gas. Crap. Why did I keep it on that whole time? Oh, I kept it on that whole time. The engine's probably really warm. Dang. That's a bummer. Yeah, the engine's too overheated, guys. Engine is way too overheated. Gas is fine. Still has about almost half a tank. so that's why it's like a 50. But yeah, look at it. That thing is sitting up here just because of, can't start it. Don't have the key right now. But my brother, like that, I posted it just a little bit ago, earlier today, posted a video on. He's actually getting his own four-wheeler. That was my four-wheeler that he was riding. He's actually getting his own. That's the ramp we jumped on. Not jumping with this, not stable enough. I did burn up on it. But guys, how do you like my mini bike riding around? My dirt bike riding around. I might be getting a pit bike pretty soon. What it is essentially, it's a dirt bike but it's smaller. So if you don't race them, you just like to ride them around like I do. A daily, not daily, but just a donut real quick.